Daily Reading for Saturday, the 10th of December, 2022. Pleasing morning and evening could cause restless sleep and difficulty waking up. We are all out to sea on an emotional ocean at the moment, which could make us feel much more vulnerable and exposed. The day could have a little bit of disturbing things to it, and that could leave us questioning our goals and self-worth. Our optimism will likely take a hit. Be gentle with yourself and others. Even if your heart is not in it, it is important to honor and manage your personal responsibilities. Remember that it is natural to feel down from time to time, and that one bad day does not mean you should give up on your dreams. At night, you could have very vivid lucid dreams.